So as you can see, people not recycling is a huge problem.
And that's why we recycling police are here to help.
So if you're for saving the turtles or the fish, recycling could be just your thing.
You serious?
Alright, so we have Casimir here, and he's going to tell us why he thinks recycling is important.
I think it's important because if you recycle, you keep it off the land, and it keeps it clean, the land clean. Keeps a lot of trash out of the sea. I've read a lot about that. That's creating a big problem, a bunch of waste in the sea. And just keeping the land clean, recycling helps a bunch.
All right, awesome.
Thank you.
So like Casimir said, it is important to recycle because it keeps the trash off the land and out of the oceans.
There are many recycling plants in Northwest Arkansas. Just recycle!
All right, so we got Tawny here, and she's going to tell us why she recycles.
I recycle because I want to keep the earth clean and beautiful, and I love going to the beach, and when I go to the beach, I want to see all the turtles alive.
Tanya is a great example of recycling. It's awesome how she gets to go to the beach and see how her recycling has affected the environment. Thanks for watching. We hope this video has changed your views on recycling and saving the turtles.
Even you could save a turtle.
A huge problem.
And that's why we recycle.
You can't laugh, you retard.